Hello guys. Hoping you all are good. Are you excited for this video? Here we go. How many legs does a spider have, can you guess? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Time's up. Did you solve it? If you solved it, then excellent. If don't, let me tell you the answer. 8 legs. If you like this video, then please share and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching this video.